Hi.
Do you have a kiss for Daddy?
Are you kidding?
Come on, let's go.
Cameron, what's gonna happen to us in the garage?
Shit on it, who knows?
Listen, will you calm down, please? I'm gonna give the guy a fiver to watch him. You wanna get married?
Sure.
Today?
I'm serious.
I'm not getting married.
Why not?
Why do you mean, why not? Think about it.
Well, no. Besides being too young, having no place to live, you feeling a little awkward about being the only cheerleader with a husband. Give me one good reason. Why not?
The sausage king of Chicago.
Abe Froman, for me, please.
Leather jacket. Devastatingly handsome.
Hold on one moment.
Yes, thank you.
Darling, you are wonderful.
Abe, you're one of the brightest guys in this business. You know what it takes to push this over the top.
Oh, that hurts, Cameron.
You're psychotic. You are, man. You're out of your goddamn mind. I can't believe you did that. I can't believe you went on the goddamn parade float! Okay, wait.
Yeah. This suit is one of my personal favorites.
You're out of your mind. Do you realize how many people saw you?
You're nailed.
You are.
Anna,
I won't believe that I was in a parade. Who the hell am I? Besides, anybody who would nail...
You feeling any better, Cameron?
Cam? Why don't you come in here? It's really nice.
Maybe he's really sick. Maybe he isn't just torturing himself.
I realized it was ridiculous. Being afraid.
Can I ask you a question?
Yeah.
Did you see me change out of my clothes by the jacuzzi? I thought you were catatonic. I had a great time today.
Yeah. It was pretty cool.
You think Cameron's gonna be okay?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, sure. For the first time in his life. He's gonna be just fine.
You knew what you were doing when you woke up this morning, didn't you?
Me? Shit. I have to go. I'll call you tonight.
Okay. I love you.
I love you too.
He's gonna marry me.